newsroom. Eyewitness News at the scene of a double stabbing. Police found the victims around 2 this morning at the intersection of Webster and Union Avenues. But investigators say the two men were actually stabbed during an altercation on Berry Road. One was stabbed in the chest and the other in the shoulder. Both are in stable condition. Police are still investigating exactly what happened there. Jerry